The first time I met James was in the gym.
Here's this guy bouncing around the gym floor with kids cheering him on. They don't even know who he is. In my
One of the things that we needed in a coach at Chamberlain, we have so many kids from non-traditional family structures, whether it's single mom, single dad, homeless. We do have several kids that come from intact families. I don't want to misstate that. But the kids that are turning out for football are looking for that place. And what I love about James is he understands that Chamberlain student. So the first time I met him, it was like this electric shock went through my hand when I shook his hand. That's the kind of energy that he brings to the organization.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
Nobody knows what's happening inside the school, but they can see what's happening on the outside of the school.
Sunshine on the water looks so lovely.
If you want to see what the future looks like, hire somebody who's already been there.